So what I would like to start first, and we hear that all the time, about connection. How much time we really spend with our partner trying to connect. And I can't see this when he does it. So it's your personal thing, what you need to do with the connection. I tell you, my believer, what worked for me when I started working on it and trying to do it, what was the most important. We hear from the teachers about the push and pull in a hand. And they're saying, I want you to have a pressure. How much pressure? Pressure. Okay. But now for me, pressure is different to my partner pressure. So now we are opening discussion, and now it's going to be, is too strong, or is too much, or is too less. I don't feel it, you're pulling, you're pushing, blah, 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 blah. And what happened? We start fighting 10 minutes after we start practicing. So my belief about which kind of, first of all, connections is the most visible when I'm standing up there and you're dancing, guys, is a visual connection. I see so many people trying to dance with each other and they don't see each other. I see the top professional couples starting a rumba and they don't look at each other. It's like, really? The beautiful girl from the view and you're going to go to the audience? What's that point? So to me, the most important is the visual connection, how we connect it and what we do. What I do with my hand and how I connect with my partner, my belief is, if my partner is on her both feet and I'm on my both feet, why I should have a pull and push? It's a 50-50 responsibility to do it. Do you have any other three or not? So now, what I would like you guys to do, what I would like you to do, this is the first, the most important connection. You're going to look at your partner, and one person is going to lead, and the other person is going to follow. So I'm going to bore you for a second. So means, I'm just going to present it to you guys. If this is my partner, and I'm standing. I'm going to lead, you're going to follow. You're not going to dance, we're not going to move. So, are we connected or not?
Yes.
Yes? Yes.
Yes.
Or